Hello guys, there is some sort of shocking news this morning. A new Guns N' Roses track. Yeah, can you believe it? Yes. Well, it's not 100% a new song. It's a reworked version of Silkworms, which was an unreleased Guns N' Roses track from the past. And it's called Absurd, and the band presented it live 3 days ago. So let's have a listen to the song. I don't remember Silkworms. Good riff. What? What tempo is that? I understand the title now. This is flash. I'm confused. Absurd! No. Absurd! Sounds like more Faith No More. Because the world is pretty more from the King of a Lifetime. King for a Lifetime. King for a Day. Nice bass. Absurd! No. Okay, is that it? No, there is another minute. The arpeggio from Flash? No, what's this? What? Guys, I don't really know what to say. Absurd! No. This is a copy paste. Absurd! The screens are too much. It's like it's the copy paste feeling. Huh? Okay, maybe the song is a little too much, too repetitive. Okay, I don't really have an idea right now. I have to listen to it again and again. So you let me know what you think. Comment the song, subscribe the channel, leave a like on the video, and rock and roll. Absurd!